What's up, YouTube Iska fan? Back here with another Fairfield break. Picked up this 75 card extreme value basketball pack. Gonna run through these cards and then bust this pack of Skybox. First up is this Michael Jordan. Very nice. Gonna have some 91 upper deck here. A little bit of Skybox action there. Got a bit of Lambeer, nice. Classic Pistons star there. That's good to see. There's a draft pick card of Jimmy Jackson. Nice, got an Alonzo Mourning. I used to like him back in his Georgetown days, back in the early 90s. And they had Dikembe Mutombo and Alonzo Mourning. This looks like Dennis Johnson, I believe. Larry Johnson. Formerly of UNLV. Very good. Orlando Magic checklist there. Very cool. Oh, J.R. Reed, formerly of the North Carolina Tar Heels. I watch a fair amount of Iowa Hawkeyes basketball, Big Ten, so fairly familiar with a lot of these guys, or at least when they were in college. Looks like an 07 Tops there, very nice. Kind of the same design as the baseball. Very nice, a lot of these cards are really nice looking, high quality cards here. NBA hoops there. Very good. Got a Caron Butler. Sean Kemp, very nice. That's a good one. For the Seattle Supersonics. Smooth sounds of Curtis Blow in the background. Got a John Sally. Former Piston star there, John Sally. Nice, James Worthy. NBA Hoops, 1990 NBA Hoops, James Worthy, very nice. Got a Tayshaun Prince. Checklist. Reggie Lewis there. And the Baron Davis. Alright, very good. Second stack. Yeah, these have 25 less cards than the Fairfield baseball packs. Reggie Miller, nice. That's a good one. I guess they make Fairfield football packs, but I don't give a fuck about those. Nice, there's the Dennis Johnson. That's who I was thinking of earlier with that Larry Johnson card. So these are some nice early 90s NBA hoops cards here. Very cool. And Sam Bowie. Kind of interesting horizontal design there. So nice, a fair amount of these NBA hoops cards from 1989, so that's cool. A Thurl Bailey. Oh man, look at this. 1989 All-Star Dominique Wilkins. Very good, very good. That's probably the best one in there so far, I would say. Huh. Well, we got Charles Barkley. So that's good. Wow, a good amount of 80s and 90s stars. And speaking of, here's another big one coming up. Patrick Ewing. A great shot of Patrick Ewing there. That's good. Brad Doherty, NBA All-Star. As the Curtis Blow soundtrack has ended. I used to have that song on one of those rap mixtapes that I used to buy like at discount stores, whatever. It was called like Street Rap or something. And last is that Mike Bibby card. It's kind of why I got this pack, to get that Mike Bibby. So, pretty good. Fair amount of stars here. Do a rundown of the good stuff in there. Dominique Wilkins is awesome. And a nice Reggie Miller. And the Baron Davis. Tayshaun Prince. I guess he's kind of a star or whatever. Good player. James Worthy. Awesome. John Sally, the nice Sean Kemp there. J.R. Reed, I don't know how good his NBA career was. I know he was a big star for the Tar Heels. Bill Laimbeer, everybody loved to hate him, and that Michael Jordan there, so very good. Going to crack open this Skybox. It says 15 trading cards, inaugural edition of Skybox. Oh, there we go. Air Jordan 3s in the background here. There's a Magic Johnson. Very good. Nice gold border skybox. That's pretty sweet with the tracers coming off of the ball there. That's pretty sweet. Oh, Kenny the Jet Smith. He's now an NBA announcer. So that's cool. Nice looking cards here. Skybox. Oh, I got a Steve Kerr on the Cavs there. Former Bulls star. And he's also an announcer now too. And a Bernard King. That's very nice. He was mentioned in the Curtis Blow song. Wow, so not much more that I could ask for in this Fairfield Extreme Value basketball pack. Very happy. Good stuff. Thanks for watching.